Hey there, welcome to Milk Moovement. Today I'm going to show you how to log a pickup in the Milk Moovement app. First, tap the Actions button in the middle of your screen. This opens a subscreen with several options. Tap Pickup. Select the producer you're picking up from. If you're physically at the farm, the producer will automatically update for you by the geofence. If it does not automatically update, click on the search bar and type in the name of the producer you're looking for. Alternatively, click the Scan Barcode button and use your smartphone's camera to scan the producer's barcode. Both of these methods produce the same result. The producer that you're looking for should be highlighted in blue. When they are, click the blue Next button at the bottom of your screen to continue. In the next screen, select your pickup type, dip level, scale, or estimate. Next, start the agitation timer by tapping Start Agitation Timer. The timer will appear in the top right corner of the screen. You can minimize the timer by tapping the arrow on the timer. Tap Next to continue. On the following screen, enter the milk temperature and select the sample method, septum or dipper. You can then add a sample by tapping Add Sample and scanning the barcode on the sample. Once you've added all samples, tap Next. Next, select the tank number, compartment, and enter the dip level or the tare weight and the gross weight, depending on your region. Note, if you're picking up a partial tank, click the Partial button. Remember, if you're picking up the entire tank, do not click the Partial button. Tap Next to continue. On the following screen, you can also attach slips, add comments, or reject pickups by clicking the image to each respective item. Finally, click the blue Send Pickup button at the bottom of your screen to log your pickup. Way to go! You've logged a new pickup! To learn how to edit your pickup, please see the How to Edit a Pickup help article located in our Help Center. Still have questions about how to log a pickup? Hit the chat button in the bottom right corner of your screen to send a message to Milk Moovement Support Line. Thank you for watching. We hope you found this video utterly helpful.